First, put the connector onto the faucet. Then fix the auto water. There are two powerful sensors, side sensor and bottom sensor. Side sensor for on and off. The bottom sensor is for quick use.